What's up, guys? It is me, Trace, also in slow motion.
Just kidding, I'm not slow motion, I just did that because I'm an idiot. Welcome back to another video. It's me, Trace, also your best friend. Just kidding, I don't know you. If you recognize that intro, you're an OG guy. So today, we're going to be doing a versus video. Yeah, let's do a party, guys. Heck yeah. My new holiday. Versus the Spectre and the Alpha Hawk. There's a clear winner right here, but you don't know which one I'm talking about, so let's decode that. Right into it. Well, actually, let me give you an overview on the blasters. I already reviewed both of these. Both of them are kind of... So we'll give you a little bit of an overview, like an update. The Alpha Hawk. If you're well enough to watch my videos and look at my... content for the Alpha Hawk, you're gonna know that this blaster is not very good for range. You probably figure that out by just knowing. Anyway, it's got a rail up here, or down here, I guess, and it's got the cylinder at the top that holds 5 rounds. No stock attachment point, no barrel attachment point. It's bolt prime, it's weird, it's just a weird blaster. Because you're obviously not gonna put a grip all the way up here, that's just obnoxious. Spectre. I already reviewed this in 4K. Go watch that video. It's pretty cool. One rail here, and that's the only rail in this blaster, sadly. It makes me cry. Over here, we have barrel attachment with the included barrel, and then we have the stock attachment with an included stock, which is pretty cool. And that's really it. That's top prime. Same thing. 5 shots. So that's why I'm doing this, because they both have 5 shots. Which one's better? I don't know. Because, like, the AccuStrike garbage is supposed to be like, oh, that's so AccuStrike. Like, you're going to hit whatever you're aiming at. Like, oh, I hit all those shots. Yeah, 5 shots equals 5 kills. So, which one's better? Let's get into them. Starting off with some pros and cons. Alpha Hawk, pros. It looks like a sniper. I mean, it's not really a sniper. No nerf gun that's a sniper. But it looks like a sniper, and that gives you that appearance, so it makes you feel kind of cool. But if you look right up here, we have the Rapid Strike and the same line for a little bit more, not too much more. And it's more proper sniper. It takes mags. So why? I don't know. Cons. Everything. Range. Tactics. I mean, what are you going to put up here? Nothing. I mean, I'm going to be lucky to put a flashlight up here. Useless. It can't hold anything in the back. It doesn't take magazines, so that's like 4 cons. Why? Why bother? Spectre, pros and cons. Pros. Stock attachment point and barrel attachment and rail, because it has more options for you to put on your blaster rather than just one rail. I could put the same stupid flashlight on here, but I can also put like a stock, I could put a barrel. I can do anything, and the one rail too isn't really big a deal, because I could take a retaliator barrel or whatever, and I could put it on the end of this, and that's 2 more rails. So I could put any barrel attachment with a rail on the barrel, and I can add more rails, which is pretty cool. So this one you can add more tactics. The Alpha Hawk you really can't. So useless. See ya. That's like the only pro. But none of these have slam fire, by the way, so that's not going to be in there. Cons, this is a little wobbly. I did mention this in my review. It's not wobbly on Spectre, but with a little more experimenting, if you put it on something with a heavier prime, like my Retaliator, you're going to have a bad time, because this is not going to be fun. I mean, look at that. Look at the flex from just priming it. So, if you want to not have a bad time, you can just put this on Spectre or another Spectre, and you're not going to have a bad time. But if you put it on another blaster, you're going to have a bad time. So, make sure you don't do that. See? Look, the prime weight doesn't affect it. So, there's really no more cons for the Spectre. It's one con, one pro. The other one has one pro and, like, 4 cons. So, that's a good balance out. Now to the firing demo. Shooting. I'm trying to shoot in this square right here. Where all the other, I'm shooting here. So that's where I'm aiming at. So, yeah, ready? It's about to get stupid. Look at that. That shot didn't even fire. Look, it didn't even leave the barrel. That's how bad this is. What a piece of junk. I still like it though, because I can meme about it. Mind you, I never use this. It just sits over there. And I haven't left it primed at all, because I do a prime check every day. Where I check my blasters to make sure they're not primed, so that way they don't get ruined spray. Nope. Next blaster, the Spectre. And I'm going to keep it like this so you can see that it actually shoots hard. Wow, and it didn't even hit the ground once, besides the ricochets. Okay. Alright, firing both blasters was a little interesting. So, the Alpha Hawk. I don't even know why I'm mentioning this. One of the shots didn't even leave the barrel, which is pretty depressing. If you're paying attention, 90% of the darts hit the ground. I had maybe one or two darts that hit the whole thing there. Didn't even go in the thing, like, bleh. So this thing's kind of a piece of junk, but, you know, the Spectre is actually surprising. Like, it's actually, like, on point. It actually hits hard, which is like, it works. And that's why I like it. So yeah, the Spectre, I'm not even going to go to a conclusion. There's no conclusion for this video. It's obvious. This is the way better option. More tactics. You don't like the stock? Big deal. You can take it off. You can put another stock on it. Like that. And sure enough, you'll be eating good in the neighborhood and you'll be just fine. Barrel, if you hate the barrel. No biggie. You can put on another barrel, just like that, and bada bing, bada boom. So yeah, if you couldn't tell, the Spectre is the winner. I mean, look, even the stock folds, that's entertaining by itself. This is the winner. The other blaster is a piece of garbage. See you guys in the next one, and goodbye.